I've already stolen all of it. Everything my mother has, I just assume that I have a right over it too. So I just take it and I use it, I wear it, I almost never give it back. And the stuff that my nani has passed down to my mother, I've taken that also. I don't own any of my own jewelry, I only take.